The largest celebration in Mississippi honoring Dr. King wraps up with an event that symbolizes the marches for justice during the civil rights era. A large motorcade traveled from the VF Factory Outlet parking lot in Tupelo to St. Paul United Methodist Church for the annual birthday celebration honoring Dr. King. The motorcade is organized by the Modern Beauticians Club as a way to symbolize the marches that took place throughout the South during the 1960s and 70s. Organizers say the motorcade represents the high price paid in the battle for racial justice and equality.
And I wish that we could have half of Tupelo in this motorcade to show our young people how important it is to make a dream come true, to make an effort to do something other than just lay up in the bed and sleep and play games.
The motorcade has been part of Tupelo's MLK celebrations for more than 30 years. The